that way. Somehow they need to work in Mr. Lennox's name, though. So, hi, good evening, everybody, and welcome. I am Mr. Lennox, for those of you who know me. I am the assistant principal and the magnet coordinator, and I'm very happy and proud to be here tonight. For some of you, I feel like we're like really becoming close friends because I've seen you probably 5-6 times in the last month because you keep coming back to our shows. So that must be a good thing. We keep doing things right. We keep coming back. So thank you for being here tonight. So I see that we've got some people standing in the back. You are welcome to go upstairs now if you need to. But I do have a few announcements. Like I like to tell everybody, we do want to teach our students how to be good audience members as well as good performers. So, a couple of reminders before we get started tonight. If you don't mind turning off your cell phones, I just turned mine off. And that is very respectful to our performers because that can be very distracting for them. We ask that if you have any crying babies or children who are being loud or anxious, if you could just take them outside until they calm down and they feel a little bit better, because it does get distracting for the other audience members around you. Please, no shouting names. I know everybody wants their kids to see them in the audience, but that can also be very distracting for the performers. So if you want to get your waves over, do it now while they can see you. Thank you. And then during the performance, standing ovation is always okay when they're finished as well. And you're probably done listening to me, so I'm going to turn this off and let you enjoy the show tonight. Thank you very much for coming. We appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. much. We will come back to our staff.
Thank you. Thank you. I hear it every
something that is a tradition. So, first, before I say what it is, we will start moving. Kids upstairs, you can start moving. Perkins beat, you gently move all these instruments back on this side.
Thank you.
list the other day, and then today it got longer and longer. So I'll say it very quickly. If you can hold your applause for all these people until the very end. I really, really want to thank the Perkins Meet parents. They are the parents of the kids that were constantly up here playing every Friday morning. And I'm tired by Friday, but they give me the energy in the morning to make it through that day. And I love these kids. I love all my students, but they're the ones I spend the most time with. And I'm just very proud of their accomplishments, but I couldn't do it without their parents. So thank you so much. All the staff at Perkins, especially the second through fifth grade, and we had so many teachers that came out to help tonight, just with all the organization, and I appreciate it. PME with tickets, of course our administrators for being so supportive of the music program. Oh my gosh, moving all these instruments, it took a lot of hands. And I think this is the most I've ever brought. It's probably the entire room. But I always want to make sure every single student that's at our show has a special part. And they have a say in which part that they get. So I appreciate the help from the kids. St. Petersburg High School for this lovely theater. And all the parents and students, every single one of you. Your dedication really showed tonight with the craziness of this evening, and to see so many of the seats still full, that makes my heart full. Miss Wittstruck cannot do anything without you. She's the second half of my brain, so thank you so much. Mr. Visnich for sound, Mr. Heller for video, and so many other things. We had some little crisis, and he kept me settled and was able to figure out a lot of things for me this week. And speaking of Mr. Heller, his band concert is here this Friday, same time, same place. Hopefully no fire alarms. I would like to, and I would like these kids to wave their hands. I would like to recognize these four students who are in fifth grade for us, who represented Perkins at Mahaffey Theater on February 18th in our Honors Wharf and Honors Chorus. Our two young ladies that were in Honors Wharf was Caitlin Phalo, please wave, hi. Evening with I'm a Small Part of the World.